Come, Irishman, I pretend, and listen to these words I tell. For I sing ole from a bygone day, for the brave young lads we all knew well. Young lads who died that freedom's light might shine so bright across the land. For no braver man has Ireland seen than O'Hara Hugh's Pacretian sons. Young Irishman in Ulster born, deprived of freedom, work and hope, oppressed by ruthless racist laws that grind men down beneath the yoke. And when the bloodhound comes at night to terror strike across the land, with their tanks and guns and poor man's sons, O'Hara Hugh's Macrecian sons. And in the hell of an each block cell, where tyrants strive to break men's wills, and boots and bars leave lifelong scars, these brave men's spirits ne'er did yield. The words of Christ then came to mind, who would give up his life for his fellow man. And the volunteers without dread or fear were O'Hara Hugh's Macrecian sons. For 60 days these men they lay under Margaret Thatcher's tyranny, and British churchmen came to say that no clergyman their souls could free. But far and wide with tears and pride their story was told in distant lands. So your voices raise, we will sing in praise, O'Hara Hugh's Macrecian sons. Now brave men die, and slick men lie, and weak men turn their heads away. But short is the hour of those in power who truth and the rights of man betray. But the fight will go on and will not be done while man is unfree in this fair land. And in freedom's days we will sing in praise of O'Hara.